What's the plan? You ain't got a plan? Well, I've got a plan. It's not exactly a plan, but it's tactical.
Sonya, there's nobody left. I'm not exactly thinking about fighting back right now. We came to this planet for a reason. I need to find her.
You're sure she's here?
I checked the logs before we left. They sent her here to protect some ancient temple.
She's probably dead, Jedi. You should run instead.
Well, I'm not paying you to be cynical. How about we just accept the facts that we're here, alive, and you just do what I say?
What the hell are you thinking anyway? What the hell are you thinking anyway?
I live by an understanding. The things we do in our past determine our future. And I can't help with all that's happening. I'm thinking I did something to turn the tide. Most people, regular dwellers, they tell you that you shouldn't blame yourself or shame yourself for something that you may or may not have done. But I'm not a regular dweller, Jedi. And I'm here to tell you that your people, they had it coming. And you're right. You are to blame. You remind me of Devorah.
Nala.
No, you're nothing like Nala. She would hate you. Devorah. My first Padawan, and my biggest mistake. I've finally found you, Padawan.
I knew it was you. You followed too close this time.
It's time to go back. It's over.
I knew this day would come.
I know where you've been going. The council knows, the royal family knows. You've been seeing the prince. If this ever got out, it would cause civil war. Millions would die. The prince has been exiled. He leaves the planet tonight. The council's agreed to respect the royal family's wishes that you never see him again. I remember when I first met you. So gifted, so determined to become a Jedi Knight. That was not that long ago. Now I can feel it growing. Inside you there is a darkness. The decision's been made. This boy will move on, and so should you.
A long time ago, I was asked by my master a simple question. Tell me what you think of this.
It's a bit heavy in the front.
He gave me this saber, so that one day I'd pass it down to a Padawan of my own. It's been passed down for many generations. It's always been too heavy on the front. But my master did not ask me to critique his lightsaber. He asked me if I ever felt the dark side.
Have you told anyone? We're done.
You lost. You lost.
Can't help but think that they're still out there.
So let me get this straight. You think this Padawan-stealing son of a bitch is still out there training an evil baby to turn the tide and kill off all the Jedi?
Three babies. Direct royalty.
about to be hand-fed to Palpatine.
So then it's as I said. You had it coming.